Today's game is coming to you live from Looniapolis, Craziana. We're at Mucus Asylum Stadium, and the inmates are taking their medication along with their seats, sharpening their knives, and hopefully not listening to the voices in their heads. This game is going to be a wholesale slaughter. No discounts in the MFL. The teams storm the field. The Carcass City Creeps take on the Insane Colts. Welcome to MFL Game Day. Grim Blitzrow here. Let's listen in on the sidelines and hear what the team's captains have to say. It's time to turn on, tune in, and get your mutant buzz on. Hi, everyone. Grim Blitzrow here. It's MFL game day, and you know what that means.
Yeah, the town will be in flames tonight, and half the city's population will be sliding down greased street poles and eating all-you-can-eat horseshit buffets from the curb.
Yes, victory can be bittersweet sometimes, Bricks. Let's see if the home team can light up this town like a Roman candle. And it's first and ten. Was good for 10 yards. Second down, the size of Brick's wiener.
Hey!
Sorry, partner. They go to the ground game and pick up the first. Nicely done. And it's first and 10. Blow up the defense today. He was right. Second down and 10. And that's perfect coverage. Nice deflection. Third down and 10.
If that hit didn't cripple him, it certainly left skid marks.
And the punter takes a break from knitting on the sidelines to come in and punt.
His knitting is superb, Grim. The cross-stitching, unbelievable.
And that punter gets paid way too much to kick like that. No return on this punt. The defense will just down it.
I can't tell if he's smart or scared. Either way, the ball is down.
And it's first and 10.
Hot one, hot two, hot three.
And he rumbles for 9 on that play. And that'll bring up 2nd and 1. And the defense just knocked the wind out of that quarterback.
Hey, man, I was hitting on the pedal now.
Third down, and the punter is warming up.
Hot one, hot two, hot three.
Ballsy? Stupid, maybe? I guess we'll decide after we see how this goes. But probably stupid. They could not connect on that play. Huh. I didn't know that was a penalty.
Yeah, these rule changes are ruining the game, Grim.
You can pretend that I only we can have it. Yeah.
And they'll line up for the punt. It's a jailbreak. And the defense jumps offside to kill the ref. Ho-ho! Crowd's loving it. And it's first and ten.
Hot one, hot two.
Pow! And how about a little dirt sandwich? Second down and six.
Hot one, hot two.
And the quarterback throws a murder ball, which will slice its way through any defensive player trying to block it. And that is caught for a first down. And it's first and ten. To dig out a yard on that one.
Not my yard. Got too much buried in, you know, the usual money, bodies, coffee cans filled with, well, you know, mostly coffee. Tastes better, like Eskimos burying salmon heads, kimchi. I mean, anything really tastes good.
A nice run there for 8 yards. Third and two. First and ten.
Hot one.
And that pass play is good for 8 yards. Second down and two.
Hot one, hot two.
Well, this should be an easy chip shot extra point, but you never know with kickers. The kick is good.
As expected, those are pretty much just guineas.
When you give up points, you need to get them back. Here comes the kickoff. Let's see if they can make them pay. First and ten. Man, what a hit that was. And it's first and ten. And they pick up 9 with that catch.
Not enough for first, but still a nice game.
And that'll bring up second and one. And that was a perfect pass, and he scores handily. Normally, I don't advocate for changing the station, but for the sake of your eternal soul, I'd understand if you want to cut away during this ritualistic dance.
Grim? The crowd started chanting.
Yes, they did. We're going to go ahead and lock the announcer's booth until he's done dancing. It goes right through.
Yeah, like a double stuffed burrito from Taco Hell.
Let's see if they can keep the momentum going and keep these fans happy and or bloodthirsty, whichever. Oh, and he looks like he just saw 400 scary movies after that hit.
Yeah, sounds like my off season.
And it's first and 10.
Hot one, hot two, hot.
And that's a pass that went nowhere.
Oh, that's like me at the hotel bar every night.
Hey, maybe you need a better opening line than you want to see the teeth growing out of the roof of my mouth.
What?
The teams are all tied up at the end of quarter one. We'll be right back. Second down and nine.
Hot one.
Quarterback threads the needle for a first down.
And this ref is definitely on the take. That was a bogus penalty.
Second down and a lot. And they've had enough. The offense jumps off sides and attacks the ref. Second down, and we've got to pick up at least half of this.
One, hot two, hey.
And he's running like a moose right now. Oh, the unstoppable force meets the explodable object.
Is this deja vu?
This is like our bazillion season, dumbass.
Actually, I think he's talking about the time warp dirty trick that the defense just played. Still a dumbass, though. You've got to catch that. Third down, and the offense needs a miracle.
Hot one, hot two.
Defense. Well, of course, he could have had an interception, returned it for a touchdown, and changed the entire game, but I don't want to nitpick.
I do. The guy should have fucking caught it.
And he got it off. That's a decent punt. And he's got a chance for a good return here. If there were any functioning brain cells before that hit, they're gone now. He's going to have the IQ of a rutabaga after that hit. First and 10. Oh, a great catch, and he picks up a new set of downs. Just a great run for a touchdown. Don't make any mistakes here, or they'll kick the shit out of you in the locker room. Straight through the uprights. The teams are lined up for the kickoff. Just catch it, run it back, and don't die.
It's first and ten.
Hot one, hot two, hot.
And this guy looks, the defender is one. Fumble. You've got to protect the ball better than that. Well, a little chip shot here, extra point, but this guy could blow it. The kick is good.
As expected, those are pretty much just gimmies.
The best kind of kick is when it's right after a score.
Hey, speak for yourself. I'm usually the one who gets kicked after scoring.
And it's first and ten.
Hot one. Eight.
First down. He was not going to drop that one. They need to make him a target more often. And it's first and ten.
Hot one. Hot two. Hot.
And he zings it in there for a 9-yard completion. They're moving the ball now with authority. And that'll bring up second and one.
Hot one, hot two, hot.
And the quarterback drills one in for the first down. And it's first and ten.
Hot.
Zips that one in there for a touchdown. Am I the only one here who has the sudden urge to eat lobster? And here comes the extra point attempt. It's good. When you get knocked down, you got to get right back up and fight.
What about when you get knocked up? What do you do then?
Run.
Oh, with the brain scrambler. And it's first and ten. Oh, great tackle. When his brain is unscrambled, he'll be thinking about that hit.
Yeah, most likely in a convalescent home.
And that'll be second down and four. I'm surprised no one uses the electric carving knife anymore, Frank. Don't want to make any mistakes here. Just kick the ball through the upright, for God's sake. Straight through the uprights. The teams are lined up for the kickoff. They're going to be able to return this one. The brain scrambler. The burn returner was maimed by the opposing team, so it's up to the next man to replace him.
Yeah, what exactly is a burn returner, Grim?
Now, players who catch kickoffs and punts and run them back through the teeth of the defense. They have the lowest survivability rate of any player in the league.
The next man up just sat back down on the bench. He probably cramped his pants.
And it's first and ten.
Hot one, hot two, hot...
Catch the ball, get the first down, and don't die. See, it's really a simple game when it comes down to it. And it's first and ten. And it's 2 minutes left in the half.
Well, I can't wait till the halftime show.
And it's first and ten.
Hot one, hot two.
And there's an 8-yard catch.
Chipping away with those medium passes, I like it. Like a patient prison break.
First time out under 2 minutes. The chess game has begun.
It's like chess, only you can kill people.
Second down and two.
Hot one, hot two, hot three.
Touchdown! Okay, nice and easy like a 2-foot putt.
You miss 2-foot putts all the time, Grim.
It goes right through.
Yeah, like a double stuffed burrito from Taco Hell.
They need a good return here to set up the offense. Looks like he'll be able to run this one back if he's not terrified for his life.
He is, but he's got no choice.
The quarterback finishes the ball and a rebound. Oh, mama! He just knocked him into the next time zone.
Once he finds his head, he'll be okay.
Second down and more than the QB would like. And that's the way to get the sticks moving. He picks up 5 yards on that play. And they stop the clock with their first timeout to try and stay in this game.
Oh, nice coaching move there. Hall of Fame caliber.
Well, I mean, it's a pretty standard coaching move at this point of the game.
I won't listen to this blasphemy.
Oh, that's a big time hit. You ever been hit like that before, Bricks?
Have you seen my beer?
The quarterback is controlling the clock right now like the clock is into it.
He just clock-blocked the clock.
The quarterback shifts gears and goes into his hurry-up offense. And he finds open spaces running toward the end zone.
Turn on your jets, you son of a bitch.
First down, and that's it. That's the last time out. It's score or die from here out. And the offense goes into a hurry-up to pick up the pace of the game. Well, he just heard footsteps and took his eye off the ball.
What a pick ahead. Get the ball, asshole. Hey, asshole up here. Talking to you.
Perfect pass and a score.
Mm-hmm.
Well, a little chip shot here, extra point, but this guy could blow it. The kick is good.
As expected, those are pretty much just gimmies.
And that's the end of the second quarter. Seminole will need to pull together some bribe money as they head to their lockers. Stay with us for the halftime show, brought to you by our friends at Monsatan Industries. We make genetically altered Frankenfood you'll have fun trying to identify. We're back for the second half as the teams line up for the kickoff. The coach told his players they'll be strung up on the goalposts if they don't make this a game in the second half.
That's how you motivate these pricks.
The home team is feeling confident as they get the kickoff into the air.
Scoring makes anyone confident.
It certainly does, Bricks. It certainly does. High five! And it's first and ten.
Hot one, hot two, hot three.
And the runner is moving crazy fast. Look at the path he's taking up.
Yeah, he's taking a psychopath, Grim.
Just make that up yourself.
Yeah.
Pretty good, Bricks.
Thanks.
Hot one, hot two, hot.
It's a zap attack. It's like when you shuffle your socks.
Man, he just laid the wood on him on that one and knocked the ball out. And that's all that today, Bricks. He had to step up his game. Not only did he step up there, he blew up. Nice extra effort. Just called a time warp dirty trick, and now it's like everything that just happened didn't.
Get Brick's mom on the phone quick. I want to use 13,000 of those time warps and undo a mistake she did about 35 years ago.
First down. Give this guy a few catches and watch his confidence take off. He is deadly in the open field, Bricks. And it's first and ten.
Hot one, hot two, hot.
And this guy is supercharged with electricity. And he fumbles it, Bricks. That was a screwed up play if I ever saw one. He broke free and has open field in front of him. The 30. He's at the 20. And he put the jets on and caught him from behind. And it's first and 10. A killer. It was right there, and then he dropped it.
Oh, scumbag is killing me in the fantasy league.
Second down and 10. Oh, big catch, big run, big touchdown.
Yeah, big deal. Missed a beat for Ray Graham, and the ball didn't fall down.
Now, there are some who would argue that we should just skip this step and make touchdowns worth seven.
What, and kick the kicker's job in half? They'd just be called sick.
It's good. Here comes the kickoff. Let's see if the defense can hold them. He sets up for the return. Let's see if he can break one wide open. Oh, and that one's gonna hurt. He may not be able to comprehend math after that hit.
What's math?
Exactly. And it's first and 10.
Hot one, hot two, hot.
The defense called a one-speed dirty trick. Man, look at him go. Second down and ain't gonna happen, partner.
Hot one, eight.
Ooh, hope he's got a good chiropractor.
Third down and, well, hot, good luck.
Hot one, hot two.
Quarterback has had enough and calls a murder ball dirty trick to lay waste to the defense.
Hey, that defense!
Oh, sure, now he catches it. I had this guy on my fantasy team last week. I lost so much money on him, not to mention my kneecaps. My loan shark is very anal about collecting my money on time, Graham.
And it's first and ten. That's a nice gain of about 7 yards on that run. Second and three.
One time, when I was playing, a guy hit me so hard, I went into a dark tunnel. Thought I saw my grandparents waving at me in the light. Turns out it was just the visitor's tunnel that he knocked me into, and it was the paramedics waving fingers in my face.
First down and one.
Hot one, hot two.
Don't try to get fancy here. Just put the ball down and kick it.
In that order, Grim?
It goes right through.
Yeah, like a double stuffed burrito from Taco Hell.
When you get knocked down, you gotta get right back up and fight.
What about when you get knocked up? What do you do then?
Run.
And it's first and ten. And he runs it for 4 yards. Second down and six. And he breaks away. And he held on to that one for a first down. And it's first and ten. Loves it.
He just turned that guy into 300 pounds of ground mutiny.
And you can't hit a guy much harder than that. And that is unfortunate. And he snatches that one out of the air for a first down. See if they can get something going here. First down and nine. Gives up 5 yards there. And that'll be second down and four. Third down and six. Don't want to make any mistakes here. Just kick the ball through the upright, for God's sake. Straight through the uprights. The home team is feeling confident as they get the kickoff into the air.
Scoring makes anyone confident.
It certainly does, Bricks. It certainly does. High five. And he's off to the races. And he steamrolls through the defense on that play and picks up a nice chunk of yardage. That's the end of the third quarter. And look, folks, I'll be honest, I don't see a chance in hell in here. And the quarterback signals for a hurry-up offense.
Hey, Grim, what's the hurry-up offense?
There's no huddle. The offense calls plays at the line of scrimmage and plays really fast.
Why would they do that?
Boom! First down and nine. Zips that one in there for a touchdown. And this werewolf is from London, I believe, signed in the offseason.
Yeah, I saw him at Trader Dick's hotel bar the other night. His hair was perfect.
Better watch out. He'll rip your lungs out, Bricks. And they line up for the extra point. Right through.
Yeah, like a double stuffed burrito from Taco Hell.
When you give up points, you need to get them back. Here comes the kickoff. Let's see if they can make them pay. First and 10. That's the way to move the chains. That's good for a first down. This game is all about momentum and killing. And it's first and 10. An old guy looking for a bathroom. First down. And it's first and 10. You know what they say? Sometimes the best offense and the best well, a little chip shot here, extra point, but this guy could blow it. The kick is good.
As expected, those are pretty much just gimmies.
Here comes the kicker.
Oh, I can't wait to hear this. What's the kicker, Grim?
This guy in the field.
Oh, I thought you were going to tell me a story like, here's the kicker. When I turned on the light, it wasn't a broad in my bed. It was a chick wearing a wig.
Can't keep a good mutant down. Ouch! What is this, 80s wrestling?
And the offense goes into the hurry-up formation to try to conserve time. You've got to catch that. Time to speed things up. The offense goes into a two-minute drill.
That's the way to keep the chains moving. That was beautiful.
First and four.
Not one.
Hey. Second down in a very lot. Oh, and he might have just saved a touchdown on that deflection. And the offense goes into their two-minute drill.
Which coincidentally happens to be Brent's match stupsing time.
That's why the girls call me Speedy Gonzalez.
And he put on the afterburners after that catch and scored. Nicely done. Okay. Like a two-foot putt.
You miss two-foot putts all the time, Grim.
It's good. The home crowd isn't impressed with that showing, but their team has a chance to respond. First and 10. The defense called a sticky ball dirty trick, and the quarterback is in a shitload of trouble.
He tried to throw the ball, Grim, but it keeps coming back to him.
Second down in a mile. Went to the air and came up big. Third down in. The punter is warming up. Comes the most underrated position in football, the mighty punter. Nice punt. Should move him back nicely. The return man catches the ball and heads upfield.
One time, when I was playing, a guy hit me so hard, I went into a dark tunnel. Thought I saw my grandparents waving at me in the light. Turns out it was just the visitor's tunnel that he knocked me into, and it was the paramedics waving fingers in my face.
Picks up maybe a deuce at most.
Speaking of deuces, I got a, hey, you got a dollar for the bathroom attendant? He threatened me if I didn't tip him next time.
Oh, he just got crushed. Quarterback goes into a hurry-up offense. He's looking for a quick score.
Aren't we all, Grim? Aren't we all?
He dropped it. If he does that again, they'll drop him. The offense goes into their two-minute drill.
What the hell is that?
It's the same thing as a hurry-up offense, you moron.
That, my friends, was an all-pro NFL hit. Third down, and they quickly call a timeout to stop the clock. The offense wants to speed things up, so it signals a hurry up.
Yeah, same as Britt's ex-girlfriend signaled when they were doing it.
Yes.
And it looks like the coach is ripping that play from the playbook. What a dud. Too little. They stop the clock, but they only have one timeout left.
That's okay, Grim. They can have mine.
That's nice, Bricks. But our timeouts are for our sponsors, and we need money more than they do.
Hot one, hot two.
His cleats are caked in blood and guts, and he's looking to score. Back in 2017, they started implementing extreme alien betting. You can see how well it all worked out.
Man, it was just trying to make America great again, Grim.
Now that's fake news. It's been proven. And here comes... comes the extra point attempt. Straight through the uprights. They're looking for a good return after giving up points. Let's see how they do.
Yeah, let's see if they always suck or if that was just a one-time thing.
Man, what a hit that was. And it's first and ten. Has to do a better job of watching out for that dirty trick. Second down and 10. Defense calls its final timeout.
Good. I gotta run to the John. That means I gotta deal with that grubby little bathroom attendant again. Always pushing his lifesavers, dirty comb, hairspray, cheap cologne on me. Hey, I'm here to take a crap, not get ready for a date.
Well, you never know who you're gonna meet when you're in the shitter. Just saying.
And he's off to the races. Look at that little mutant run.
I don't think you can say that, Grim.
And it's first and 10. And the passing game picking up some steam, a gain of 7 there. Second and 3. Sends him to the ground with an exclamation point.
And a well-placed cleat.
The Colts walk away victors today. The entire game was trench warfare. Both teams battling back and forth, bruised and battered. But in the end, there could be only one winner.
There are winners in my book. I think that a defeated team should get a participation award because I tried really hard.
Why don't you try real hard to shut the fuck up?
Nice mouth. Why don't you try to lay off the scotch, Junior?
Suck on it.
Real nice. Let's go to the game's MVP. Grim Blitzrow with Brickhead Mulligan and Bricks Jr. and all the folks at Evil SN want to thank you for watching this presentation of the Mutant Football League.
Today's final game stands are brought to you by the Micro Heart Corporation. They get it right.